All right, I'm at title screen. All right. I am started. Yeah, we take those. I was
okay,
still
I'll
like,
be back.
I didn't have LSW3 open. I was still kind of dinking around for like 30 seconds, like, oh shit.
Yeah. Alright, well, I'll be back in like 2 hours and 20 minutes, everybody. Go watch Chess Wiz do LSW3. Alright, see ya. Alright, I will be back at. After my class.
Okay. See ya, dude.
Alright, see ya.
Dude, Pluto, thank you for the follow. Yeah, thanks for the raid. Justin. Thanks for all the good luck. Seahawk. Gnar. Flamer. GG Source. Raffert, Ben Codbear, hopefully can pop off a little bit, maybe get some, pirates? Pirates weren't pretty good, there's only like 1 or 2 minute time losses, oh yeah, there's like 2 minute time losses, that being, Singapore and, Dutchman's Secret, which is funny because those are the two shortest levels in the game. But we got a 222 or 225 RTA, which is 5 minutes faster than estimate, which is very nice. Where did he go? That's annoying. Should still be stuck. Good. But yeah, I'm really hyped. I like this game a little bit more than, what do you call it? The Pirates. A little bit better at this game, too, so. Yeah, here. Let me adjust this a little bit. The estimate for this one is 215, which is about 4 minutes off my PB. But I'm a little bit rusty at this game. I'm not at a peak. But I think I can do like a 213 or 214, I think. As long as nothing goes horribly wrong. Yeah, it's the standard runs are definitely not something that you want to grind. Oh, my bad. Much rather grind any or no cut categories. But I think standard runs are good to do once in a while. I kind of had fun doing it. Why are there so many Jordicas? Keeps her good left laser. Yeah. We might have swapped a little bit. I kind of stole his little setup in the bottom right corner. I really like that. So I was kind of like dinking around and whatnot. I wasn't ready when Justin said, sorry, Chess, we got about 30 seconds. I'm like, what? I don't even have LSW3 open. That went by quick. Where is P2? Oh, okay. He warped. That's cool. This is not gonna be good. I have to have the left side go first. Oh, it's still slow. Pacing PB. Someone stole 500 euros in the LSR server and is asking for a new console. Huh. Nice. Did he just post his personal information too? Oh, I gotta reset. Shit. He posted images of his bank? Like his bank account information? Wow. Thanks for good luck, Betcode. Aw, shit. Forgot. Oh, good job, Prince. But yeah, that's a Manka. That guy said that you should invest in NFTs. Oh. Good morning, Senor. Thanks for good luck. You know, honestly, we're pacing really well. Really good to estimate. We're like 10 minutes ahead. Out of the Not great. Empire's time was 2:22 RT or IGT and 2:25:22 RTA. Yeah, RTA was 2:25:22. Yeah. So that's about 4.5 minutes ahead of estimate. Dude, one of my timers is red while the other one is green. That's silly. Oh, okay, no problem. I have a post-it note of when I need to split, or reset, I mean. Dungeon. See, I got, if you read that, prologue, D3, or D4, D6, V6, or no, D3, G6, yeah. 6 resets total. It's kind of crazy. He's taking the bad line. No, come back. Is fine. No, that's not good. What should I do? Someone over here. Yeah, we'll just take this guy. Dude. Oh shit, that's... I didn't see the top right still need to be hit. I thought that one was done. That's a really bad Klingon. No, thanks for good luck, pizza cheese. Yeah, it's just these first three levels that are the most inconsistent. This order has the fastest routing in the menuing, or the fastest menuing. Here, I'll show you in a second. It's So in this planetary selection thing, this has the quickest route between each level. And then on top of that, Dooku is the most inconsistent. The first three levels are very RNG based, so he just put that first so that it's a faster reset if you get bad RNG, pretty much. But the route doesn't really matter too much in standard, because half the time you're hitting the level while in the save, and you can't enter the level while saving, so it doesn't matter half the time. But it's kind of a slow turn, but at least it wasn't a 180. So you notice the last one. I think his estimate is like 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. That's like when he's probably going to be playing. But we're pacing right now like 10 minutes. So I think his time is 10:15, and I think we're pacing like 10 minutes ahead right now. So assuming we keep the same delta, then Cena will be playing about 10 p.m. or 9 o'clock CST. The total grunt estimate is 19 flat. 19 hours and 0 minutes. So, right, we're trying to get sub 20, we're trying to get sub 19, but we know it's going to be tight. Going to have to pop off, and at the same time not pop off, you know. Where's they going? Oh, we went over here. Yeah, we're pacing 1850 right now. If we all hit our estimates at the same time. Dang, what a snipe. Kind of Sorry about that. My estimate for this game is 215, which is pretty reasonable. I think I can beat it. I think actually every single one of us so far has beaten their estimate, so I think we kind of overestimated how good we are. We were assuming something terrible would happen, or not realizing that our PBs have mistakes or something like that. No. One over there is... I am stuck. I'm gonna have to kill this one. Dude, what a mega jump slash. No. It's really bad RNG on the blue tank. I was looking at the map to trying to look at where all the orange triangles are. That's where the AATs are. The blue tanks. And couldn't find any. Or there was one orange triangle. Oh, I never said. But there was one orange triangle in the middle, and it was, but that was unfortunately just a Hellfire or a Trident droid or whatever they're called. Yo, chicken. I'm comparing to my PB in standard any percent. I did this run about, I did that run like a week ago, no, week and a half to 2 weeks ago, somewhere around there. Dude, yes, I did see that, laser. Justin was verifying LSW3DS runs, and he's like, how did Nice Fighter beat your IL by like 2 minutes? And I'm like, what? How? So I watched it and I saw the triple jump, the two triple jumps, and maybe there was a third I didn't see, but I might go and beat him now, because that's my IL. Oh, so now I have to beat you? Okay. Can do that. It's faster on DS. Is triple jumping DS exclusive? Oh, That sucks. PSP is just such a nicer way to play the game. So I'm sad to hear that it is obsolete now. Oh, okay. I would feel fine about a board split because I don't want to play on DS, but I would play. But I would play on PSP. Crushed all of them, let's go. Don't break it. Thank you. Why is they on my tail? Dude, why are they on my tail? They are chasing. Alright, we're gonna do this. They're all gone. $5.51, not bad. There was a time where sub 7 entrance into this was the goal. Now it's like sub 6. At least for standard, that is. I think co-op gets like a 5.30 or something. So I'm okay with losing like 20 to co-op. Especially on that one. That one I didn't even do fast strats. And I had some, weird stuff happened to me anyway. Sub 4 no cut. Well, yeah. I'm talking about standard. There hasn't been a standard no cut in a while. Or standard co-op in a while. Yes. That is correct, Narwhal. This is regarded as the most 1P2C heavy grunt percent game. It's mostly 1P2C and very little skips. Actually, I think it has the least amount of skips in grunt percent game. Okay, come on. There we go. camp. Good one, laser. Nope. Get out. Dude, these are just not in the ideal spot. I don't know what this is pacing, but the triangle's just bad. Phase. Oh wait, this is a big gold. Oh, never mind. I forgot there's a cutscene. Never mind. Yeah. I'm really tired. Oh my gosh. They bundled up. Oh. at Parker. Dude, if only we did it on a Saturday. Dang it, Senor. Gaming history. Thanks for good luck, Vertigo. Yeah, thanks for GG's as well. Kinda popped off on that one. We still have a couple minute time losses, so sub 220 possible. Shoot. I don't have the soundboard application open on my computer, so they do not work. Maybe I can open it quickly during a reset. No, I just lost a minute on Dutchman's Secret because I couldn't get the fall rescue thing for whatever reason. I was trying to do your setup, but I was doing something wrong or something like that, and I just lost a minute on Singapore because I'm bad. I just messed up the fire rockets or whatever the fireworks jump. Gotta reset here. How low do I think standard for pirates can go? Definitely sub 220. It'd be a little bit of a grind, but or not much of a grind, more of like play the game a lot, but oh yeah. True. Oh. Yeah, but if you get a chance, I need to clip it or highlight it or something, but I threw a frog at the, you know, it's how, so you know in the, after you deal a heart to Blackbeard, he throws some shots, and then he throws the bomb cases, then more shots, and then bomb cases, and that side has bombs? Well, on the first set of bombs is when he actually threw two sets of bombs, so I had two bombs at the beginning, but I didn't have a fourth, so I couldn't like save like a minute or something, but that was crazy. Need to do some sleuthing. Maybe frog strats are real. EJP and I theorized that way back in the day, aka Chimpkin's apartment. Yeah, I found that skip all the way back in 2012 on my Wii. So yes, you... So yes, you do have the first documented selection or discovery, but I could not move. At least they didn't add the dropout makes you jump mechanic. Dang it. Oh, that's a really bad respawn. Oh, what a perfect CPS. Yeah, I think it has to do with the default keybinds. In the default keybinds, enter is jump. So when you press enter to drop out, then that somehow translates to jump on player one. And that's in 5 through 7 in Pirates and probably more games that I can't think of, but. Still, it's weird, Lego thing. Sucks. Nine generations of gaming. That sounds like an Omen commercial. Archie that way, or not. But yeah, thank you Vertigo. That's why I like to have this, I like this hit can cam, so that people can see kind of the different ways that you can 1P2C and the different way that I 1P2C. That's not a good example. This is not a good example of how I won. Okay, there we go. Like, I know some people, they go like this, so one hand's just separate. That's probably the most common way. And the most, like, easy to think of. Some people go out like this. I think, like, Loopy, he has, like, his player 2 keybinds on the D-pad right here. And then he just plays like this. So just one controller. It's very strange. Freaking Zach, he plays something like this, where like his pinky is moving the joystick and then his like hands are like doing weird stuff. I don't know. Zach's a weird individual. Yeah, okay. Really? Oh, get that heart. Let's go. Thank you. Really? Okay. This is not good. Oh, and of course, the lane. Dude, give me a... What is that line? Dude, give me a controller cam of doing feet 1P2C, please. Although, they have like a different kind of controller style, I think. And I don't think you can easily hook up keyboards to the Switch. I don't think so. Or bind controls in SMO to keyboard or any other Switch game. But they could still do double controller strats, like Laser, T-Fresh, or whomever. Are you guys mocking my favorite speedrunner, Small Ant? You better not be. He holds the true min caps world record, so I would back down if I were you. He has so much more skill than you will ever have in your entire life. And that's not even 10% of his knowledge. Linkus was original, like a OG LEGO LSW1 runner. He found one trick that he likes to boast, but now he kind of memes on the community. And he doesn't really like, I don't know, like it at all. Or it's just a meme game to him, which is kind of unfortunate because it is kind of a cool game, especially with all the new strats, new skips and stuff. That you just... Okay, yeah. I was not jumping at all for dodge shots. Hold on. I just think he could have a little bit more respect for the LEGO community. And LSW1 used to be kind of a toxic fan base, toxic runners, but now it's a lot better. There's like no one toxic in the top 10. Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah. I can't make that jump. I'd just fall off. Can I swap this far away? Oh, let's go. I've never done this with droids still alive at the bottom, but it's not an issue. Yo, Super Mario Galaxy boys are hype. I'd say most of that comes from Creepy Gar, to be honest, but... Get in. Thank you. Oh, I canceled it. Left, top, right. Oh, bad angle. Okay, he got it. But in the end, it's different strokes for different folks. Destroyed of C3PO there. Mm-hmm. left, right, down. Yeah, thanks for good luck, Musk. Wasn't too bad. Just mediocre. Not too bad. I'm pretty consistent at this game, so I'm chilling right now. And it helps too that this game isn't that punishing. Like in let's say like in TCS, if you miss a skip, you usually die, so you lose like 3 seconds. But if you like, okay, so I just made a mistake right there, but I only lost like 2 seconds. Because this game is much less punishing than other games. It's because it has fewer tricks. Albeit it's hard. But... oh, I need to move both players. It's hard to 1P2C, like... dang it. Die. Dude, what's up, Laser Trap? Potential new LSW3DS mod. Thank you. was not looking at the game. I was reading Justin's message. Did you know that in this cutscene, Grievous calls this droid a motherfucker? The more you know. Yeah, exactly. I think that's save. Yeah, that's a saving time, the PV. Yeah. That little fun fact was courtesy of a YouTube comment on one of my videos. Oh, let's go. Zero studs worked. True. Oh, really? Shoot. We're gonna have to route out TCS from Grunt Percent because of that. You can route out LSW3 and Pirates too. There are multiple times where, like, Anakin or Ahsoka is just, like, normally talking. And then in Pirates, Jack is like says uh-oh like three times. That be. Dude, I'm glad Rex is smart enough to see through the disguise. Hello? Call in? Okay. Oh, I think Cody was on the tether, so it didn't work. I missed that jump because the camera messed me up. What? Okay. Playing the game, going okay. This is saving a lot of time to PV, I think. Because this cutscene's about a minute five.
Oh!
Oh, well, it's not gold. It's saving a lot of time. That's cool. I forgot to split, but... Oh, this split, I think, had a lot of time save potential. Chinga. It's like Java. Really? To go. Alright, on Petusi time. Bachinga. Oh yeah, the Grievous fight was really bad, if I recall correctly. That was a really fast way to get hearts. Spot. What? What? Dude, just throw the entire shelf at him. I don't know. This is still better than PP. That's pretty good. Maybe? Oh, I don't die. Nice auto target. Oh, that's really bad. I don't know how long this cutscene is. I don't think it's that long. It might be pacing gold or pacing PB. But... better. Dude, in the neg. Let's go. Status crash. That's a good one, Justin. Dude, couldn't be me. No. In normal LFW3 standard, you save because you can resetting is like 30 seconds faster. Here, I don't know what my adventures look like. I'll have to, like... Okay, wait, hold up. I think that's a good hidden enemy. That's not that great of an ambush. My gold is a 510, and that doesn't have the new strat. Oh yeah. Laser, have you seen the new strat in ambush? It's pretty pogalicious. Get in there. Yeah, it was found in free play, but it's works in story as well. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. Oh Jesus. Oh Christ. We're okay. Out of all the 1P2Cs in this game, you used this. Oh, I guess the first room. That's not bad. Not so bad. But the second room is pretty garbage. What's up, Frost? Hey. Fair enough, fair enough. I thought you, for a second there, I thought you were talking about room 2. And that would not have been a very good room for you to choose. Okay, fair enough. Yo, DSP is loved. Thank you for the follow. I didn't even realize you played LSW3 in your 1P2C video. Oh, that could have been too early. Trying to swag on her, she's freaking. I can do swag jump. I'm gonna swag earn. Oh, I might be too late actually. Ah, just barely missed. I wanted to kill Obi-Wan, get him at full hearts. That was pretty pog. I predicted when the thing would become targetable. No. Okay, I think that's pacing. Pacing TV. This is fine. Oh, it's a bit better. Sick. Alright, it's in the very last room on the three Jordicas. Oops. You'll see it. But on the very last room, in the very last room on the three Jordicas, the far left Jordica on the final phase rolls to the point where you need to force him, right? So what you can do is you can hit the rocks while he's rolling, and then... and he'll die, so you don't have to have Yoda walk all the way over there. It's really tight, but it'll save like 5 seconds. Dude, that would be crazy, Chimkin. Two Rekkies. But I'll go for it and I'll try to explain it as I'm getting there. I don't know if I'll get it, but that's a bad death. Okay, so it worked. Welcome to the cutscene that always gets me copyright striked on YouTube. Dude, how am I gonna monetize my videos if I just keep getting copyright strike? Like, come on. Who died there, but... No, actually, this level almost has more, cutscenes than gameplay. I think just barely it misses out. Oh, that was kind of clean. Okay, so the trick is to kill this guy without hitting the rocks, and that's kind of hard, honestly. That's the first step. Okay. Huh. Cannot say I've had this happen before. Dude. Huh. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Oh, I still got it? What? But yeah, as he was rolling, I shot the left side. This is losing like 20, I think. I've never had that happen before. I guess I'm focusing more on P2 before, or like I have time to set up, but now I don't really have time to set up. That's not your phone, that is the cutscene, by the way. Not impossible. Oh, technically I have to beat BPT by 2 seconds, but that's not impossible. Not like my run was, oh shit. Oh wait, you don't reset after that cutscene? Okay, this is slow. It's the next cutscene. Yeah. My bad. Oh, let's go. Wait, wait. Oh, wait. It's not called in. Shit. It's this cutscene. Or after this level. Yeah. My bad. Oh yeah, this is the longest cutscene in the game, by the way. This one's a minute 50. Which honestly isn't that bad compared to Pirates. Yo, what's up, E-Roadhouse? They can't touch me. Oh, don't skip this cutscene. Okay. I'm not spamming. Shit. That was not good spamming. Dang, did I miss that one? Really? Yeah. I missed that pipe as well. Stay in there. We super strat. Dude, let's go no deaths. We super, you lied. It's not that consistent. You didn't lie. I've had that happen before. Or I've been able to go up there with one player before, but that time, I guess it's just not consistent. You would think someone of such high stature would not be so blatantly unethical. Yo, let's go. Dude, we're trying to get sub 19. Why? Why would you want to sabotage us? This is unbelievable. Dude, isn't that a level? It sounds like a level from like LIJ 1 or 2. Yo, thank you for the good luck, VT Ninja. I appreciate it, man. Mm-hmm. What are you talking about? I lost 20 in the last split. Oh my goodness. Fake fan. Gonna be top right. Oh, dude, why is there still one alive? This is really bad. P2 should not be this far behind. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's not where you split. Okay, this is losing a lot. This is losing like 20, I think. It might happen in like 2 years or something. I don't know. It takes a lot of power. A lot of. So, just to point it out, dude. So there's 10 people, or 10 games you have to 100%. That's a lot of 100%ing. And especially on the latter half of the games, where 100%, like this game, is like 8 hours. Pirates is like, oh, I guess Pirates is only 6. I don't know how 5 through 7 is, or 1 through 4. TCS is 10 hours. Split, reset. Yeah. Be super bad to schedule too. Okay, I'm just gonna undo and skip. And what about for, like, PCS? Would you do with IGT bricks? That'd be kind of sad if you did. It's like, Justin will just be like, finish the run in like 10 hours, and then we're just waiting for 3 hours for him to actually buy their gold brick. Oh yeah, LSW3, like my no-cut run. That one was a one try, one attempt. I didn't really grind it too much. It probably still has like at least 20 minutes of optimizations, rerouting, etc. Or like just like fixing bad mistakes. So I guess that's not that bad. compared to TCS. I don't know how like 5 through 7 or 1 through 4 fare up. What else is kind of long? LB1's I think fairly quick. LSW1's quick, LSW2's quick, LIJ's quick, LIJ2 is pretty quick. I think that's like 4.5 hours. Oh. Wait, T-Fresh bought him pizza? Was that at Shinkin's place they did that? Kind of clean. There's a character token, gold brick, and I don't know, in the frickin' place. Why? Student in peril. Thank you, Jimkin. They're in the character shop. Okay, okay. The character token, student peril, and a gold brick in the character shop. Why? I'll watch this. Like, who put them there? What kind of smart TT game dev put all those items in one room? It's just crazy. Camera funky, wonky. Sucks. Oh, I think after this split, we're in the negative. This cutscene's almost over. Paula, no! Beat it! Okay, I need to get into... I need to get into Discord VC. Let's go. Skip the status. Thank you. just about to pop on this wall climb. For good luck, Mr. Mountain. What is the total for? I can't tell. I think it's like probably around 60 right now, which makes it a good size set. Really. Oh, 25% complete. It's 25 of. Dude. What's 25 of 200? That's 450. That's a pretty good size set. Okay. Go to the down, up. Do big contributions. No, get out of under it. Okay, P1's dying. There's nothing I can do. Dude, maybe I just will. Actually, we might. What's he aiming at? I might have Lego dimensions. I'd have to dig around. I know we had Skylanders, but those I think are all gone. What do you even play that on? Lego Dimensions. Is this its own console? No, it's like on the Wii, is it or something? I don't know. I never played that game, but my brother did. Any console? Oh, okay. So I can play it on my Nintendo DS. No. I'm just joking. Yeah, I've liked Skylanders. My favorite character was the blue fish gills guy. You know what I'm talking about. I don't remember his name. The trigger. Oh, that's what his name. His name was Trigger Happy. Or the guy that you're talking about. The guy that had two guns and was like pew 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 pew. And he was like a fire guy or something. The Camo Dragon. Camo Dragon. I don't know the Camo Dragon. I know there was Spyro. Spyro the Purple Dragon was in it. No, that's the guy that I was talking about. The trigger happy one. I'm pretty sure his name was Trigger Happy or something like that. And he had two guns, and he was, or you know what? I could be wrong. It's been so long. Oh my gosh, that's a stellar tank. Oh, thanks, Sinar. I don't care if I PB or if I don't. Just trying to be good, you know? Or trying to do good. That's very good, Liberty. Like, that probably beat my no cut. If it was cut. Yo, Justin, are you there? No, I don't know. Second tech call then? Well, Justin needs to be offline in the next, like, 4 minutes. Justin. Okay. We're chilling. On you. I'm not gonna lose time to transitioning or game transitions. Yo, Justin.
Yo.
Oh, bad death. I'm in the metro, so it's probably about a minute and a half, or like, okay. Till I end. Yeah. For the total time, Heathrush started his run at 10 flat UTC, so for the entire grunt percent, it's been about 10 hours and 15 minutes. I think record's alive. I don't know how pacing this is, but I just know this is good pace. This is a good rip levels. And I don't think my PB was, like, perfect, so. Justin, about like 10 seconds, hopefully. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. Epic, dude.